Lake Berryessa to the glory hole, as they call it. I'm not going to tell you what the glory hole is, but I think we're both kind of hoping. I think we're hoping that there's water there. You'll see what I mean when we get there. And we're considering dropping poles in the water for a little while. Here, we're expecting maybe trout, crappie, perhaps bass. So, we'll see. Oh, it smells like wild animals here. Oh, it's kind of pretty. Oh, yeah, Leia's right. I think I'm more worried more about the mountain lions when it comes to tearing into me, my skin. But more worried about the bear or the deer if we hit it just for the sheer bulk of the animal. Yeah, good point. Oh, a squirrel. Yeah, it was on the road. The other lane. Pretty smooth road right through this spot. Back in a little bit here. Nope.
Yeah.
Got a pop down. Woo! A little bit of enjoyment here. Oh, this looks nice ahead of us. Canyon cutters right here. This is a video for canyon cutters. Okay, we'll be back in a little bit.